He makes hard decisions sometimes that he knows are not popular, but he makes them because he knows it's right.
Phil takes the opinions from all walks of life and then brings that to the State House where he can make our voices heard.
I trust him to represent me and my values, and I trust that he'll do what's best for Vermont.
Thank you for giving me the chance to serve these last 2 years. With your vote, I'll be right back at it, working for you.